up, it's Shay. I got some more channel messages for you. This is my only account. I would never reach out to you first for any kind of readings or anything like that. If you want a personal reading, you can go to my website, Vibe Warehouse at vibewarehouse.bigcartel.com. Okay. So I've already meditated over the cards, so let's see. I only have eyes for you. So I feel like this is someone who you know, you're familiar with. This person wants you to know that they're not interested in anyone else other than you. You have their attention. Okay, let's talk about moving in together. So this is somebody that you can have a commitment with already, a relationship with, a connection with. They want to talk about taking things to the next level. Someone has a beard, so this person, you or this person, could have a beard. Okay, they want you to know, I love your flaws and all. So this person, they love who you are inside and out, and there's no need for you to feel insecure with this person because they accept you wholeheartedly. Okay, we have public display of affection. So this is the type of person that likes to hold your hands out in the street. They like to kiss in public. Like, they're not one to hide who they're with. Okay, I have your content is going viral. So something you posted, something you do online, is going to reach a lot of people. And it might be a surprise to you. I made a playlist for us. I feel like this person's really sweet and romantic. Like, they actually, like, have songs that they listen to that reminds them of you. And they made a playlist for you guys. It's really sweet. We have Family Guy. This could be in reference to the show, but I'm getting more to, like, this person is a family person. If this is a masculine, they're, like, provider. Hold on. Alright, I'm back. Yeah, I feel like this person is a provider. And just when I said that, I'm stacking bread for us. So I feel like this person wants to provide for you. They want to have a home with you where they can take care of you. And you two can share a home together. Alright, we got monogamy. That comes out a lot. This person's a traditional kind of person. They don't like cheating. They don't cheat, and they don't want you to cheat on them. So that's sweet. I like when you let me put it in the back door. So this is some kinky shit they talking about right now. This is something that they probably think about doing with you, or have you done already? I want to see how flexible you are. They also have a sense of humor. Like, they like to say things to you to see how you're gonna react. I'm planning a surprise for us. So this could be like a date, this could be a trip. This person could be taking you to meet like their family. If you haven't met this person's family or friends, this is something that this person's thinking about doing. Let's make love and then, alright, this person's freaky, face down, ass up, oh lord, this person's freaky, this is for 18 plus, okay, we have access denied, so somebody could have tried to like push up on your person or like, I don't know, flirt with your person and your person was like, no, they put a stop to it. Talk to me while I'm in it. So this person's thinking about all these freaky things that they want to do with you, or that you've done with them already, and they're reminiscing on it. You get more sun, so I feel like this is spirit wanting you to get outside more. If you're like really extroverted, should go out more. I love your moan, so this person likes the way you say their name. I'm gonna cook you your favorite meal. I feel like this could be you or this other person. Like, if this person knows what you like to eat, they want to surprise you. That's a surprise. I moved to your city, so this person could be relocating. I feel like this person is making plans to relocate to be closer to you. You might not be in a position to move right now, like, far away or far distance. But this person, I feel like they can do that. So this person's going to move closer to you. Wow, and we got foreign partner. So if that's not confirmation, this person lives far away from you, and like they're making plans right now to move to your city closer. My friends want to see us together, so I feel like they have supportive friends. They have people around them that actually are like rooting for you guys to be together. Let me suck your toes. This person, they want us. Oh my gosh, you must have nice feet, okay? But this person says, keep our relationship private for now. So there's something significant to that. Maybe you guys talked about, like, just keeping the relationship on a low, okay? Jealous and possessive. This could be somebody in your energy or in your person's energy that just is a problem, a nuisance, okay? We have reading tarot better, so if you're just beginning to like read tarot, you're tapping more into your intuition. We have similar flaws, so this person feels like you resonate with each other, you compliment each other in a good way. I'm gonna tag you on social media, so there's a picture or just something significant that this person's gonna tag you on. I love you even more when you're natural. So, you know, you could be the type of person to, like, you know, dress up when you go out and stuff, but when you're home, you're in a more relaxed, natural state. And this person likes that. They like to see you, you know, walking around the house, and, you know, you just being yourself, no makeup and all that extra shit. And that's really cool. Okay, we have big glow up. So you could have just recently went through a big glow up. You know, you did something different to yourself. But this person likes you natural. They like you natural. We have gifts. Okay, so this person could be gifting you something. Getting engaged. Ooh, somebody could be getting married. All right. We have you smell good, so something about your scent. We have tall, dark, and handsome, so this person could be tall, have dark features, and, you know, just be really attractive. Well, this is you. We also have divine union, so this is your counterpart that we're speaking about here. All right, study crystals and runes. So this came out last reading. Spirit might want you to, you know, start researching other things to enhance your spiritual knowledge. Okay, I have people watching you, so this person can have their friends like keeping an eye on your account and stuff like that. I'm getting like a long distance relationship type of thing. We also have coffee, so you could be drinking coffee. This could be like your favorite drink. I like to watch you sleep, so when this person is around you and you're sleeping, it's something about like watching over you or whatever case. My friends want to meet your friends, so I feel like this person told their friends all about you, and like before, their friends want you guys to be together. They feel like you guys are a good match. Okay, and their friends are curious about your friends. Like, are their friends just like them? Like, hook us up type of thing. So, yeah, that's the message. I'll see you on the next one.